is one of the moments that it shows you the example of the FA Cup. Follow the dream and achieve it. And then on top of that is the performance. I thought we were well worthy winners, and that is an incredible statement when you play against Manchester City. And I think it's fair to say that a couple of weeks back we played another game against Manchester City and it was a similar performance, but we couldn't score that goal. And today in the first half you felt, well, we had the chances, we haven't taken them, and it was an incredible doses of character that it was needed in the second half to replicate them. And I was a bit worried at that point, but even the performance was even better.
We have unfinished business. We've got a match Tuesday and a match Sunday. They're aware of that, the lads. They're going straight back. There's no celebration. We've got to go. They're in training tomorrow. We've got two big games, massive games. They're all aware, and they're not celebrating until Sunday evening, and then we'll celebrate. We've played so well today. I mean, Man City are a quality side, but I thought we were miles the better team. We should have had a penalty just before half time. We had more chances, and we played them off the park.